Doubt I'd get more than like 30 seconds of flight if I did turn the LEDs
on. At least she's not doing the like anymore.
Yeah, during the daytime would be sweet because then I could do like a follow thing with her. Like
yeah,
follow her sideways.
She said she's down to do that. The daytime in regular shoes. Must be raining.
By now, the other one would be like, oh, I need the battery change.
Uh-huh. What fun stuff.
Oh yeah, I saw that. Light show.
Angel, come over here. So you're not next to me.
So how are the batteries in it?
The batteries in it.
They're fully charged?
This one should be. I don't remember. I didn't mark on each one which one I charged because I've been keeping track of them.
Ooh, a UFO. Yeah, it is loud.
That's really cool. You've gotten a lot better at flying, you know?
Yeah. It's fun. Especially when it's like an open field.
Mm-hmm.
Flying it around.
Oh yeah.
Lightning and stars.
Yeah. Whoa. Pretty fast moving. And it has like a far range too. Like we were watching the movie today. At the beginning of the movie, babe, they had this guy. And he had one of these, right? And he was sending the thing to MIT. He had put little dots on his hand, you know, so that he could control it with his hand.
Oh, yeah.
It was so crazy. Yeah, and he was sending it to my team, like, you know, to get in and to get the politics together. Yeah. He loved that. It was very satisfying.
Yeah,
that's cool.
If it was a little lighter, I'd open it up more, but I can't even see that tree too well.
Nope.
Yeah.
Like a dragonfly.
Got it.
you can see how stable the camera is.
Yeah.
Now this is way better than what he had before. Like, this is much nicer.
Oh yeah.
I don't think he can use stuff.